Taapsi Pannu says that she has to struggle very much to work with big directors. She is always debating with them about fees. There is a lot of trouble because of this, says Taapsi Pannu. She does not get any offers for commercial films even today. They often come with out-of-the-box films. And the producers of such films often tell her that they do not have such a budget in this movie. While making such an excuse, the producers always put pressure on her to reduce the fees. Not only this, when a producer brings a commercial movie, at that time the producer says that this is not your genre and you do not have much experience. So we cannot give you more money. In such a situation, Taapsi does not understand that the producers in both cases always advise her to compromise. But now, Taapsi Pannu says that she has decided that she will not reduce her fees for anyone, even if she has to do offbeat films. She will remain firm on her decision and will not reduce the fees in any case.